Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the French League 2. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's head straight off to Montbéliard. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith's with me. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick.
Nothing like the opening day of the season, is there? And we've got a team here, the home side.
The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. We're hearing there's a penalty. Alan McInally.
It's a penalty for the home team. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. It's hit the post and out. 4 minutes played. It remains 0-0.
Cheers, Alan. Good forward play from them. To you. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. It's a debut, an official debut for him at his new club. A big signing too.
He is a big signing and hasn't always clicked for him at previous clubs, so this is a big chance for him.
Goal news involving Guingamp.
It's a goal for Guingamp. 14 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Good work to keep the ball under the challenge. And in goes the cross. Not such a good cross, I'm afraid. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the home team. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Here's a chance to attack. Excellent defensive tackle. Position changes feet. Well, referee, well, that was a foul and probably enough to stop the game, even though the referee waited for a little while to see what was going to happen. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here.
The ref clears the defenders. Here he comes. The chance. Oh, it's a great penalty. Brilliant power, great execution. 36 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Handball there, and the play is called back. Decent cross, but no one really attacking it for his team. Defender can deal with it. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Ajaccio. 40 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Did strongly. Got to cross it. And the referee's seen it. And ball. Slide tackle to get the ball onto the attack now. Here he is with a chance. Could it be? a decent try, but we want to get a goal on his competitive debut today if he can.
Yeah, I know what it's like. You snatch at chances sometimes when you're so eager to impress, and that was the case there.
Interception. Oh! That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. A good goal for them, and even better the timing.
Yeah, perfect timing for them, and it will make the opposition think a little bit now.
And the score is 1-0.